Got me some dinner. You see what I did? I just got fuel right here on the where this blue truck Peterbilt is, and I pulled ahead. I'm supposed to pull up to the yellow pay line and walk in, but I pulled ahead an extra spot, and this way, this guy, if I'm in there too long, he can get out. He can pull ahead, another guy can get fuel, or of course that's open, he can get out. And but I think that what they should do, if they really want to eliminate this bottleneck, so there's plenty of room to pull these trucks ahead another half a truck length and maybe even a full truck length. And that what could happen is I'm so hungry. What could happen is the trucks behind don't have to get trapped in by the guys going in and washing their hands. See what I mean? They move over half a slot over, and you leave an out for somebody else behind you. That's what I think should happen. But you know, who am I? I'm just a truck driver. I don't design this stuff. If it were up to me to engineer it, it'd be a minimum 1.5 spots and an ability to move over a quarter of a spot or half a spot over, so a guy could squeeze by, a driver could squeeze by and get out of here. But you know, like I said, I'm just a dumb truck driver. All right, let's get back to work.